Well, it is that special time of the year where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day, that's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. And this must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. So everybody starts on nothing. Last season is in the past. We are all equals.
Yes, Peter, and I believe that year on year the game is going from strength to strength. It's impossible for that not to happen because of the increasing wealth. That attracts the best talent and management and, of course, greater expectation. The boundaries have to continue being stretched and to the limit. Supporters have an insatiable appetite to want...
Going for goal! Oh, nearly, nearly. Montoya. Brighton keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. It's a promising run he's making on the right. And here's Murray. Forward it goes. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Drive goes for goal! Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Brighton seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
No, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Well positioned to make that interception. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Proper. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Gross goes short. Izquierdo. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Montoya. Montoya with the crossfield ball. Ball's out on the left now. Pumps it into the area. And back out it comes. And it's half time here. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. We'll do it back on the first 45 minutes.
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, that first 45 minutes didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Thank you. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection on what we've seen so far. Neither side has produced that many efforts at goal simply because respective defences have been strong.
Well, we're still waiting for the first goal of the season here. Just a quarter of an hour to play. Murray is fouled.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Plays it out to the wing. Here's the chance to cross. Up to meet it!
Harmlessly behind.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Proper. Murray. And it's Bong. Oh, nice touch. Hoists it forward. So that's it. It is all over. It's a so-so start. Don't draw too many conclusions from that. Early days. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Well, not losing the first win of the season is highly acceptable. Good to steer.
Well, good afternoon, everybody. It is terrific to have you along for our live coverage of this eagerly awaited contest. It should provide some terrific entertainment on what is turning into a rather imperfect afternoon. The weathermen really get it wrong, and they have warned us that there is...